Rockies showing some signs of life this season, hosting the Diamondbacks for three games at Coors Field. Charlie Blackmon digging deep for his first homer of the year. That was a solo shot in the eighth to pad their lead at the time. Ryan McMahon also had three hits, and the Rockies take the series opener against the Diamondbacks 7-5. They'll play again tonight at 6:40. Lisa.
And I'll have that forecast for you for tonight's game coming up in just a bit.